introducing Rahul the Street Fighter Sadgir. A technically sound wrestler, he makes his pro MMA debut in FCC 12 tonight. His fight style is wrestling. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage in this ring, Bhim Singh, aka. He hails from Haryana and makes his pro MMA debut in FCC 12 tonight. Popular for his aggression, he is a brilliant boxer and has won silver medal at national level. Fight style is boxing.
And we're moving into round three, and the judges for tonight are Tari Gazare, Farooq Mistry, and Nitin Gaikwad. And it's a quick start to the round, and they both start wrestling each other, creating distance, and he goes for a takedown, and he gets his first takedown for the night. Bhim Singh has the upper body of his opponent.
Rahul has got Bhim on the floor there.
Fight in the blue trunks, trying to create some separation. And he goes for his leg. Looks like he's applying a knee bar. Both fighters trying two different techniques. The other fighter responding from down with a barrage of punches, and now it looks like a ground and pound game over here. He's trying to get side control. And both fighters back to the feet. Yeah, Rahul. And that was a connection to the face. That's another punch to the face. He's still holding his ground, as they both trained for this all their lifespan. And that's another takedown for Rahul. Rahul's definitely using his advantage with the wrestling. He has taken a few punches to the face, but I think he's definitely recovered, because he seems like he's a lot composed. He's trying to tenderize the waist, the hips of Bhim. Both fighters are still on the ground. Referee Krishna just makes sure that both fighters are adhering to the rules and regulations. And it seems like there is a submission through the rear naked choke by Rahul.
And the winner is Rahul the Street Fighter Sadgir!